What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, hello, I'm Lydia, and today I thought I'd talk a bit about why diagnosis matters. So people, when it comes to mental health, people are often undiagnosed, misdiagnosed. Everything kind of revolves around a diagnosis because your treatment is varied depending upon what the diagnosis is. So if you have BPD, it's usually DBT. If you have bipolar, it's medication. No matter what the diagnosis, OCD, EDNOS, OSDD, DID, BPD, bipolar, OCD, PTSD, no matter what the diagnosis, there's a specific treatment for that diagnosis. No, PTSD, the treatment is trauma-based therapy and EMDR therapy. Having a diagnosis is important because it allows people to know what to treat. It opens doors, and to anyone who's afraid of getting a diagnosis because they don't want a label, you're never going to get the right treatment or therapy without that diagnosis. That diagnosis is the key to your recovery. I know without my diagnosis, I would not be on the medication that I'm on. I wouldn't be where I'm at in recovery without the diagnosis. Pre-diagnosis, no one knew what to treat. Nobody knew what was the right thing, so I got pushed into different therapies like CBT and CBTE, and none of it worked, none of it helped, and that's because it wasn't the right therapy. So I spent 5 years working on the wrong thing. If you want to kickstart your recovery, you have to get a diagnosis. And self-diagnosis isn't the same as getting an official diagnosis. I have a whole opinion on a self-diagnosis that I'll make a video on at some point. But yeah, these are my 2 cents on the subject. If you've got anything you want to add, let me know in the comments down below. And if you're new here, hit the subscribe button because I'm getting back into YouTube and making videos. Shout out to my patrons and shout out to my Twitter followers. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys soon with a new video. Peace.